Number 19. Dolphins have the longest memory in the animal kingdom. Memory is a brain function associated with higher cognitive function in both humans and animals. Generally, only the smartest creatures are thought to have the best memories. In the animal kingdom, creatures with the best capacity for memory include elephants and crows. Dolphins are also on this list. In fact, they have the longest memory of any creature. Among dolphin species, bottlenose dolphins have demonstrated the ability to identify and relate to a specific whistle they have not heard for over 23 years. Number 18. Dolphins can drown if their lungs are invaded by water. Dolphins, being aquatic mammals, are such creatures. More surprisingly, it takes very little water for dolphins to drown. Just a tablespoon of water in a dolphin's lung can drown it. Compare this with humans, who can only drown if 2 tablespoons of water invade the lungs. In addition to this, when dolphins take a breath, they replace 90% of the air in their lungs with fresh air. For humans, the figure is 15%. Number 17. Dolphins have belly buttons. In humans, belly buttons are remnants of gestation. They are the point at which the mother's umbilical cord, through which she supplies oxygen and nutrients to the fetus, is connected to the fetus's body. Although many creatures give birth to live young, not all of them use umbilical cords. However, dolphins do, granting them belly buttons similar to humans. The gestation period for dolphins can vary from species to species, although it can range between 12 to 17 months. Unlike most other mammals, they give birth tail first. Number 16. Dolphin teeth grow like tree rings. To determine the age of a tree, botanists cut its cross-section and examine the number of bands in the trunk. The bands, representing clumps of cells, grow distinctly every year. For dolphins, the idea behind determining their age is similar. However, instead of rings or bands, their teeth are used. Dolphins grow a new row of teeth every year. By examining these teeth, marine biologists are able to determine their age. On average, dolphins live for about 50 years. However, they do not do well in captivity and live about 20 years in such instances. Number 15. Dolphins can move each eye independently. Dolphins have eyes placed on the side of their head with small eye orbits. Compared to the creature's size, the dolphin's eye is rather small. However, in spite of the small size, they retain a measure of good eyesight. Because of the placement of a dolphin's eyes, they have 2 different optic fields rather than the binocular field that humans have. They can also move each eye independently. This ability grants them nearly 360 degrees vision. In spite of this, they have more powerful senses at their disposal than sight. Number 14. Unlike most wild animals, dolphins enjoy sex. Most animals approach sex without enthusiasm. In fact, the male members of certain animal species die immediately after reproduction. Examples include chameleons, praying mantises, and spiders. Dolphins are a notable exception in that they enjoy sex. Although the actual process of copulation lasts only seconds, they have been known to engage in prolonged periods of foreplay. In fact, dolphins enjoy sex to the point where they have been known to perform certain deviant sexual activities. Number 13. Dolphins beach themselves often. Dolphins beach themselves quite often. This is a phenomenon in which they become stranded out of the water on a beach or even a rock. Other creatures like whales also do this. For dolphins, there's a variety of reasons why this happens. Sometimes it starts out as a feeding tactic in which they hope to isolate their prey out of the water and inadvertently strand themselves as well. In other instances, it may be due to disturbances in the Earth's magnetic field, as they tend to beach in areas with high magnetic activity. Number 12. Dolphins tend to their sick. In the animal kingdom, impairment is a death sentence. A normal functioning creature may have a chance of escaping its predators, but when that creature gets injured, that chance approaches zero. Most social creatures abandon their sick so as to not slow down or put the entire group at risk. Dolphins, though, have a habit of tending to the sick, injured, and old in their groups, which are known as pods. This may be due to their higher intelligence and possible capacity for such emotions as compassion and empathy. Number 11. Dolphins have delicate skin, but they heal quickly. Dolphins have a fast healing attribute and are able to recover from wounds with no trouble at all. They can tolerate and recover from extreme injuries such as shark bites. However, the exact methods used to achieve this are not known. They heal so quickly that they literally cannot bleed to death. Even gaping wounds heal in such a way that their body shape is completely restored. They also seemingly never get wound infections. Number 10. Killer whales are the biggest dolphins. Also known as orcas, the common killer whale name might deceive you into thinking these creatures are whales. However, they are dolphins through and through, and this name emerged due to their penchant for being whale killers. In fact, out of all dolphin species, they are the largest. They range from 16 to 23 feet long, about the length of a bus, and they weigh between 6,000 to 9,000 pounds, about the weight of a flatbed truck. Most dolphin species have female-biased sexual dimorphism, with the females being larger than the males. Number 9. Dolphins are fast swimmers. Dolphins have existed on Earth for about 50 million years. In that time, they have evolved into rather fast swimmers. They have streamlined bodies and two limbs that are modified into flippers. Though they are not quite as flexible as seals, they are faster than them. Some dolphins can travel at speeds of 18 miles per hour for short distances. This allows them to catch fast-moving prey like fish and squid. The killer whale can travel at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. Number 8. Dolphins blow bubbles to herd prey. Dolphin speed isn't the only tool they use to hunt their prey. They have a variety of other techniques. One of these techniques is fish whacking, in which they smack their tails against their prey to slow and weaken them and make them easier to catch. Another technique they use is by blowing bubbles at their prey using their blowholes. These bubbles are directional, ushering the prey towards the surface. In addition to this, they have a strong sense of hearing. They also use bisonar, a form of echolocation, to find their prey. Number 7. Dolphins are very intelligent. We've hinted at this fact already. However, just how smart are these creatures? They are known to teach, learn, cooperate, scheme, and grieve. They have a well-developed area of the brain, which is used to perform higher functions like social conduct, emotions, judgment, and theory of mind. Some dolphins have also demonstrated behavioral patterns that may hint at self-awareness. Killer whales have the second largest brain mass of any animal on Earth, next to the sperm whale, with a brain-to-body mass ratio in some second only to humans. Number 6. Dolphins are quite conversational. Owing to their high intelligence, dolphins are great communicators. They are capable of making a broad range of sounds using nasal air sacs located just below the blowhole. The sounds they make can be separated into three different categories. These include frequency-modulated whistles, burst pulse sounds, and clicks. The clicks are directional and are largely used for echolocation. The other sounds are used for communication with other individuals. Because dolphins commonly move in groups, communication is necessary. Number 5. Dolphins can turn off half of their brain. When a creature loses consciousness during sleep, they expose themselves to great risk. This is because they cannot perceive threats as they approach. Dolphins have a really intelligent way of getting around this vulnerability. They can shut down certain areas of their brain at a time while keeping other areas active. This allows them to sleep while maintaining enough consciousness to breathe and to watch for other predators. In captivity, they do not do this, but in the wild, they must constantly swim to stay alive. Number 4. Dolphins can be found all over the world in different environments. Dolphins can exist as oceanic species or river species. They exist in all waters of the world. In spite of this large distribution, most species of dolphins prefer the warmer waters of the tropic zones. However, there are exceptions, such as the right whale dolphin, that prefer colder climates. There are 40 extant species of dolphins. Sometimes these species mate with each other, producing hybrid species. This characteristic has been observed both in captivity and in the wild. Number 3. Dolphins can dive up to 350 feet. Although dolphins dare not stray too far from the surface of the water since they need to return to it to breathe, some species have been known to dive rather deep. They do this when food is scarce to come by at the surface and must therefore go deeper to find sustenance. Dolphins can dive up to 350 feet beneath the surface of the water. Although they stand a better chance of finding fish and squid down there, they also turn into prey themselves from predators like sharks. Number 2. Dolphins have teeth, yet they never chew. Instead, their teeth, placed in a streamlined conical mouth, are used to capture their prey. They have no jaw muscles for chewing. They use their mouth to grab their food like an appendage. Then they swallow it whole. They also have two-chambered stomachs. Number 1. Dolphins are very friendly. They have been known to be aggressive towards humans, but they have also been known to save humans in crisis situations. On September 6, 2021, Kaylee Grant, a diver, posted a clip on social media platform TikTok showing how he and his companion were swimming off the coast of Kailua Kona, Hawaii, when they were approached by a large oceanic white-tipped shark. Before the shark had the chance to turn aggressive, a concerned dolphin came to the aid of Kaylee and his swimming companion, circling them and vocalizing to drive away the shark. What do you like best about dolphins? Let us know in the comment section below.